Hey everyone, welcome to Instant Info, where we upload a new video weekly. Why not subscribe if you haven't already? Today, we are counting down the top 5 videos that have been made about why you should never buy YouTube views or subscribers. The YouTubers featured in our list make pretty good points why these practices can ruin your YouTube channel. So without further ado, let's get onto the video. Number 5. In November 2015, Roberto Blake uploaded, in his own words, a rant video detailing why you should never buy fake YouTube subscribers. Roberto talks about how buying views or subscribers adds no value. When people do this to their channels, it creates a fake atmosphere. He offers a refreshing view on the practice, and not just from an analytics / channel growth point of view. Number 4. In May 2016, Hannah talked about her experiments in buying views and explained the impact it had on her channel and videos and whether she would do it again. We found the stats very interesting, and Hannah explained what happened very well. And it's an interesting insight into the practice of buying views. Number 3. Back in March 2013, Tim Smoyer of Video Creators uploaded a video called "Should I Buy YouTube Views and Subscribers?" In case you are wondering why we picked a video that is considered almost retro on the topic, we wanted to make a point that not buying views and subs has been talked about for a long time on YouTube. He talks about whether it breaks YouTube terms of service and how the process works. Number 2. Australian YouTuber Mr. Swift FTW has a very interesting video on his experience with buying views and subscribers from December 2015. If you are adverse to colourful language, we suggest you do not watch it. But he tells an interesting tale of what happens when he bought YouTube views and subscribers. Number 1. In June 2016, BoSwiki also brought views as an experiment in a video called "How to Buy 60,000 Illegal YouTube Views and Get Away With It: The YouTube Black Market." This is a thoughtful, intelligent, well-executed take on the subject. If you have ever thought about buying views or subs, this is a must-watch, especially for the update on what happens to the views months later. And that's the list. We hope you all enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe while you're at it. And as always, we'll see you all next week.